let's just make a beautiful warm little sky up here. Just using a little bit of yellow. A lot of times winter scenes can be so cold that they're almost distracting. So I thought today we'd make one that's very warm and very pleasant. Okay? Now then, without cleaning the brush, go right back into a small amount of yellow ochre. Just load a little bit into the bristles, so don't need much. Just sort of tap it in. That's fine. And we'll go right under here. There. See? And just add a little bit of that golden color. Like so. Wherever you want. Tell you what. Let's have some water in here. Maybe we'll have a happy little pond in here. What the heck? So, we'll take the same color. Let's take a little of that yellow, cut right down here, directly below it, and just do something like that. Shoot. Just have fun. Just pull it down. Come back to our yellow ochre. A little bit on each side. Edges, a little touch of the red, just to make it warm. Red's a very, it's a very warm color. Makes you feel good. There we are. A little bit maybe on the other side. We don't want it left out. We just sort of blend all that together. There. Now then, take a little of that red, and we'll just put it right down the sides here. See, that continually mixes with the liquid white that's here, and you get this beautiful blending effect without even trying. Shoot, let the canvas work. Let the liquid white work. I need something in the top up here, so let's take